Our catechism teaches that we believe in the communion of all the faithful in Christ. The pilgrims here on earth, the dead being purified, and the blessed in heaven, all together forming one church. My friends, we are the pilgrims here on earth. And today are reminded in a special way that the here and now is merely a journey to the dwelling place that God has prepared for us from the beginning of time. And so, each day must be treated as a gift, for tomorrow is not guaranteed. A gift, asking for the grace each and every day to die to self, worldly ambitions and desires, so we are prepared on the day the Lord calls us to Himself. How blessed we are today to gather to perform our sacred and joyful duty to pray for the dead. We do so on this solemn day, in a special way throughout the month of November, and always. We remember in a special way today the third Bishop of Raleigh, Bishop Waters, buried here in this cemetery, whose crozier I am privileged to carry today. We remember all the beloved priests who have served so faithfully throughout the years in this diocese from very small beginnings, for our own parents and grandparents, spouses and children, family members and friends, praying at this Mass that they will know the forgiveness of sins, that they will be purified and share in the fullness of life in the kingdom of heaven. And yesterday, we were reminded in a special way of all the blessed in heaven, the saints, the ones the Lord has given to us as an example, to lift us up, to encourage us, to teach us how to be holy. We are in their company every moment of our lives, but most especially around this altar, at this celebration of the Eucharist, in our intimate communion with them. And so we seek their intercession, that we too will entrust our lives to God and be ever faithful to God's holy will in our lives. My brothers and sisters, how blessed we are today to gather as God's holy family, to proclaim our belief in the communion of all the faithful in Christ. We, the pilgrims here on earth, the dead being purified, and all the blessed in heaven, together forming one holy Catholic and Apostolic Church. Eternal rest grant unto them, O Lord, and let perpetual light shine upon them. May their souls and all the souls of the faithful departed, through the mercy of God, rest in peace. Amen. Amen.